Beer, please.
Beer breakfast.
Beer, please.
Thank you.
Thanks. Combinations are acceptable, I would say.
Yeah, man.
That's yours for the boy, I think.
Hey, you know what's funny, though? Not coming over here.
The dressing room?
Because they don't have a tour manager.
Hey, that's him. Aren't you tour manager?
For today, sure.
210.
Our equipment is on the side of the stage right now. At 210, we got to move the stuff to the back of the stage when Splendor goes off, and then they're going to rotate everything up. So I don't need to bring your space up there now, but we're going to keep it all together.
What happened to Orgy?
Hey, you like the van?
Hey, it's not bad. I bet Kelly feels at home, though, with all these trailers.
This is kind of like a second home to you, huh? I didn't say it, Greg said it. I just made it said it louder.
Oh, Mike, what are you talking about there?
I don't know what he meant by that.
I'm not sure.
You know, we can do this with three of these guys because we have
to almost all you can think of.
Fresh baked apple pie, they were all American.
now. You guys on the six-pack shy of pretty out there? I'll tell you what, if you don't, take your fucking ass back to the merchandise booth and make sure you buy one. Real cheap, make sure you pick one up, alright? This is tough with Ben.
Thank you. Disappear when I spin around.
People, man, this is called Sunlight Shock. Anyone got a second slip? one of you girls that sort of groupies for us. And we want to thank Zeta, all the black sponsors, Jose Cuervo. You guys fucking kick ass. We have last song for the day, so you guys want to get with it, you better get with it. Hopefully we'll see you guys soon. Thanks a lot again, man. So what do you wish for? We'll be right back.
guys from Def Leppard would have come on stage and sang "Do They Love With Us," we'd have played it. The manager came up and asked him. Like, you guys didn't play "Too Late for Love," the guys would have come out and sing with you.
What? He asked you?
The manager came up to me.
Holy shit. Hey.
That's good shit. Good shit. So great, man. Just go tell them if they play it, we'll come out and sing with them. I had like no vocals and then I had any vocals. And I was like, yeah. Who's their manager?
I don't know.
Did Paul get the CD already?
Can I talk to them too?
Yeah.
Hey,
Mama.
You guys have like some more CDs, I'll take over.
Yeah, we're going to do that.
Okay, I guess we can go home.
Yeah, bro. and then give me one.